just getting to know people, figuring out who we are and what we're doing out here and all that good stuff.
Hey everyone, Zed Serna here, pronouns he, they. I am a program supervisor here at La Vida Project with our House of Kahlo program as well as our Outdoor Legacy project. I am also on the PFlag Las Cruces board. On March 23rd, we went on a hike to Dripping Springs with our partners PFlag as well as DAVA, which is Doniana Village Association. These groups, we partner quite a bit to bring the outdoor funds to the community. We do such things as some hiking, we've done archery. We also do some like fishing stuff too as well. We have a bunch of kayaks and stuff like that for anybody in the community that wants to check out some of this stuff. If we don't have stuff like that, that's why we try to bring our partners in so that they can help us so we can build it. If there's any way or anyone, any organizations that would like to partner with us on some of our outdoor activities, we would love to have you all. We are trying to just build all of our outdoor resources for our community. And if that means being partners, that means bringing equipment, all of that, we're trying to be that resource. So if you have any ideas, bring them our way. We would love to partner with you all. We would love to share with the community and build that relationship.
So you guys did awesome today. Thank you guys for joining us.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to like and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.